future, if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus Horde, they'd treat us like kings around here. Wheel! The wheel! We're in God Cash country. Well, watch your back, Saint. He's ruthless. Same as Cheat, but older and meaner. He camps in a hall play down in the Great White. His clan were water people, pirates, slavers. They say he foretells the rising of the seas again.
What can he offer me?
Heavy plates of steel armor, frills, and other life-saving defenses are his specialty. At a hefty cost, of course.
Forgive me, you might find something useful there.
I'll remember this.
Gashes,
just another shipwreck.
Oh, don't be fooled. Where we see a wreck, his people see an ark. That'll save them for when the water returns. They protect what's theirs, tooth and nail.
Could forget that whimpering and the devious suckling face.
Oh, dead a dozen times if you do, boy.
We've come to deal.
Nothing else. I got gas.
So pitch me, little man, before I make a blood sport of your driver here.
He's no ordinary driver. This one, he's sent to me by the angel combustion herself.
Angel. We parlay with the water gods here.
We desire to make way to the dead baron. My sanctum is destroyed. It's burned. Everything I have is gone. Gone. I have nothing left. And please, this car needs healing. She does. And strengthening. Yes, and if you let us stay here and rebuild, then I offer to you these. Hands of a Blackfinger. Yes.
You'll have one chance for me.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, B. Yes.
Keep your hands where I can see them. Keep the deviant Blackfinger leashed. Don't need any of his perversions on my ship.
I need welding wire to do my work.
Make do for now. I'll find you welding wire.
Out there, the ocean waits, ready to come a-crashing and cover these lands anew. We will be ready then. The gales of glory will fill our sails.
Well then, Moya.
Magnum opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the Jack. Complete, radiant, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, not even then.
Around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise.
Whatever it takes to survive. Whatever it takes to keep my glory alive.
Still got a lot to prove, boy.
It's hard out. What can you tell me about it?
I don't know. Too many nooks, tunnels, and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Oh, I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Thank you. Yeah.
Watch out! The gas counter!
Who are you with?
What the?
Come over here and I'll rig that brake map on your new
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Thank you.
drying out. Need water.
What'd you spy?
Right here.
Certainly, yes. You know, I would never leave her side.
You look like death in a death ray, friend. You the one who spewed Destructo on the Red Eye graveyard? See? I got me some peepers. I spotted your car and knew. If you want to stick it to the mummy some more, then help us out root him out. We need some help with the goddamn explosives.
armored up! Truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It would serve us well to wield such a mysterious force. Sir, convoy of forces! Yellow bellies! not the grand mojo what sits on the hood, an ornament of great power for us.
I'm going. Wait here.
Our prestigious ornament!
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur, we gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine, salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.